A Los Angeles business executive faces sentencing Tuesday for his role in the college admissions scandal that has snagged actresses Felicity Huffman and Lori Loughlin. Devin Sloane admitted paying $250,000 to get his son into the University of Southern California as a bogus water polo star. Prosecutors are requesting a year and a day in prison and a $75,000 fine. His lawyers are urging 3 years of supervised release, a fine, and 2,000 hours of community service. The case is being handled in Boston Federal Court. The scandal has led to charges against 51 people, including 35 parents, and exposed a college admissions system seeming to favor the privileged, outraging many parents trying to get their children into good schools without cheating. Huffman drew a 14-day sentence behind bars last week after pleading guilty to paying $15,000 to have someone correct answers on her oldest daughter's SAT exam. Prosecutors sought 30 days. Sloane, 53, pleaded guilty in May to conspiracy and mail fraud. He knew that what he was doing was wrong and he was utterly untroubled by his crime, prosecutors handling the Sloane case wrote in a pre-sentencing memo, USA Today reported Tuesday. He bragged about misleading a USC development official to cover up the quid pro quo using his dead mother as a prop for a fake donation, and even expressed outrage when high school counselors dared to question why a student who did not play water polo was being recruited to play college water polo. Sloane said he wanted to help his son but failed miserably by going too far. Loughlin, 55, and husband Massimo Gianullahave pleaded not guilty after being charged with paying accused scam mastermind William Rick Singer $500,000 to get their daughters Olivia Jade and Isabella into USC as crew team athletes, even though they weren't rowers.